who have slaved over tapes for countless hours to prepare our tries of the year. So without any further delay, we now submit our championship rugby tries of the 2002 Air New Zealand National Provincial Championship.
From McAllister, Mayer Hoffler, who's kicked a fair bit so far in the game, but this is useful enough, and it's bounced, and it's going to be a try to Hayden Reid. They're just set up for him. Waikato doing it in 5 metre lots at the moment. Good work here, Miller, and here's a chance. And the try scorer is Regan King. Now Duggan to Maisie. Quick transfer, beautiful Randall, and Roger Randall glides across. Holding slick.
Hayden Reid made the tackle, and Gibson has it. Now Spencer into a gap. Carlos Spencer gets it away to Tani Vula, breaks a tackle, still going Tani Vula, brilliant step, can he go all the way, he slides, can he get it over the line, he can. Auckland have it, Stensness, cut out pass to Clark, now the wide pass for Spencer into the line, trying to run Howlett in, and he does so. That's the 22, Boss, Maisie stepping. Really going to have to watch him this afternoon. He's in fine form. Here he is again. Bustling ahead, Sam Broomhall. Marshall brings up to Blair stepping. Ben Blair. Oh, brilliant. Marshall out to Mertens. They're looking to get up on him quickly, but Scott Robertson's into space. He needs to link up with Blair. No, he loops it over the top to Tupuaile. Down the touchline he goes. Randall comes across. Sees Randall off. And it's a corner.
Now Maisie shovels it on to Lowen. Short pass to King. Now King in the space. And here's the first try coming up. Crichton. And he's going to make it.
Five.
Defensive by Waikato. Wellington fundamentally going nowhere. Umanga, now they go somewhere. Tana links up with Zoialo, and here they come, fluting. Away to Fa'atau, and Lobby Fa'atau is in. There it is. Handed back by Tony Filk. Lowen. Lowen gets through, chased by Vanisi, taking it a good tackle. King gets it up to Holler. Now Bates. Fleming chasing, Duggan gets it back, and Bates gets it. What a beautiful ball might have been stolen. There was a player standing on his feet. He was able to grab the ball. Lowen getting away again, having a wow of a game, Keith. Lowen, he's going to go all the way. They fell off the tackles left, right and centre, and Keith Lowen picks up his second. Flutie does that. Quick hands, Alatini. Now they get it off to Fleming. Fleming with real speed, links up with Umanga, and he's out the corner. Now Reece Duggan, David Hill, he's had one go already, has another crack, but Holwell has him this time. Now Duggan, here's King, stretching, he got it down, very skillfully done by Regan King.
Which way? Open side for Devine, box it for Spencer, he gives it up to Muliaina. And that's beautifully worked. Dan Hewitt scores. Goal line is just a matter of 5 metres away. And Tui Tupou gets it off to Brain. And Brain, can he get it down? Yes! And he can. Good. He's got explosive pace. And he very nearly got through. Completely through. Spencer. Back for Tui Tupou. He's also got some speed. And some time. Inside the 22, Auckland will be dangerous again to find Spencer, Muliaina, and Gavin, and the try scored by Ben Artinga. Here's Major, turned over, oh here we go, now Doug Hatlett, and Caleb Ralph, two of the quickest players in the country. Ralph gets it, but Hatlett gets him. And it's all over the place, the scramble from the goal. And what's the call? This will go to Penny O'Brien, I suspect.
That'll be dangerous from here on, nothing. Muliaina. Randall now. Getting it right. King. Enough.
The Haka and the Civitao, and they're on their feet.
Wonderful start to this match.
Bring it on, hasn't that fired the crowd up and the players, Case Mews, and the ending. That's what you see in totem poles. Brilliant stuff and the response. I didn't realise the Tongans were going to fight.